called anointed and responsible. The moment you accept Jesus as your Savior, you have been called into His kingdom, into His family, into His service. God has already assigned some work for you, some mission for you, some assignments for you, so that you can prove yourself to be an achiever, a great accomplisher. Oh yes, you're called. And since you're called, God is not an irresponsible God, unjust God. He doesn't call you or assign responsibility to you without anointing you. You're called, you're anointed. Every one of you, every one of us have gifts and talents in us. He's already placed it into us and He's already anointed us. And the third most important thing is, we are responsible. Repeatedly in the parable of the talents, God emphasizes that important principle that every human being is answerable, is responsible, is accountable for the calling, for the anointing. It's very important. Let's wake ourselves up from our slumber, from our selfishness, from our ignorance, from our darkness, from our distracted state of mind. You're all a children of God, called. You're all anointed. And remember, the day of reckoning is coming. The day of judgment is coming. The day of submission of your accounts is coming. You're called, anointed. You ought to be responsible. God bless you.